Hola, buenos días, buenas tardes o buenas noches. Hoy vamos a hablar sobre el alfabeto en español, la pronunciación de sílabas. So today we're going to be talking about the alphabet, the pronunciation, and the syllables. So we're going to start with the alphabet, with the letters, and you'll be able to spell names and anything that you see in Spanish. And then we're going to get into the syllables to learn how to read in Spanish. Because many of the letters look very similar to English, but when you pronounce differently in Spanish. So even though it takes a while, we want to make sure that you read in Spanish. So let's get started with the letters first, okay? So here we go. So el alfabeto. So repeat after me. A, B, C, C, D, E, F. One more time. A, B, C, C, D, E, F. G, H, I, J, K, L, E. G, H, I, J, K, L, E. M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R. One more time. M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R. R, S, T, U, V, o V chica, W, o W. One more time. R, S, T, U, V, B chica, W, o W. X, Y o Y, Z. X, Y o Y, y Z. Okay? So let's do all together. One more time. Repeat after me. A, B, C, C, D, E, F. G, H, I, J, K, L, E, Y. M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R, R, S, T, U, V o B chica, W o W, X, Y o Y, y Z. So notice that some of the letters have two names. You see V o B chica, so you choose whatever you like. In the book it says B, but B can be this one too. So not to get confused, they have the name V o B chica, o W o W. Or we have Y o Y. Y means Greek I, right? And Z. And some of the letters are in parentheses, like Che, Eye, and R. They were taken from the alphabet. I guess they were combined with the C, the Eye with the L, and the R with the R in the 90s. Like before, it used to be a separate letter, consonant in the dictionary. But we still have to learn their sound because they're very distinct. They still function as a consonant, even though they're not, recognized officially as a consonant, I guess. Because, for example, che, the sound is cha, che, chi, cho, chu, but in Spanish, the H is silent. So if we're to just follow the sounds, then it would be ka, e, ka, se, si, ko, ku, which doesn't make any sense. It has to be cha, che, chi, cho, chu. So we'll be teaching you how to pronounce each one of them. So you can pause and try to do the letters by yourself and come back so you can practice, right? Okay, here, let's go over the vowels. If you know the vowels in Spanish, you'll be able to pronounce things more clearly, okay? So the sounds of the vowels never change. They're always the same in any position, unlike English, right? Sometimes the sounds of the vowels change depending on the position of the word or with certain consonants. So repeat after me. Ah, like when you go to a dentist, you open your mouth, you go, ah. E, like elephant, right? E. E, like, I don't know, igloo. Oh, make the O shape with your mouth. It's not like in English, like occupied. It's O, ocupado. It's like O, make the shape of O with your mouth. And then ooh, okay? So repeat after me. You have ah, eh, you notice, this will remain the same sound anywhere if you place a consonant, the same thing. So let's say I place any consonant. It will be ba, la, da, sa. Do you see the sound of a remains the same? Sa, you're still opening your mouth. A is always the same sound. You go se, de, he. You know, a. It doesn't matter which consonant you put in front, okay? E, put any consonant in front and you go like me, ni, b, right? E sound, okay? And then o is always the o sound. You go bo, cho, lo, okay? It's always o sound, any consonant they place in front of it, okay? And then oo, the same thing, boo, do, fu. It's always like with oo sound, okay? So you will always keep it consistent with the same sound, which is a, e, e, o, oo. So can you tell me what vowel it is? A, oo, o, e, a. Try to practice, huh? So let's see whether you can spell any names by now, okay, with the sounds. So here I put the alphabet with the English pronunciations on the right. So you can try. Let me do the number one for you, and then you can pause and try and then see if you did it correctly. I can do it right after, right? So here, como se escribe, how is it written, is A, L, I, C, I, A. V, I, E, or you can say L, L, A, R, or R, if you want to do the double R, E, A, L. Okay? So pause, try to spell all the names right here, come back and check whether you did it correctly, okay? Okay. So here are the answers. A, R, N, O, L, D. S, C, or you can say C-H, W-A-R-Z-E-N-E-G-G-E-R. José Alfredo Jiménez, sería J-O-S-E, A-L-F-R-E-D-O, J-I-M-E, acento, N E Z. Ariana Grande sería A R I A N A. Y luego tenemos Grande, G R A N D E. And then you should spell your name. I don't know what your name is. Everybody has a different name, but if I were to spell my name, I would say Y O U N G M I N. Y luego tenemos B A E. Okay, so try to practice. On the next video, I will teach you how to read syllables. Okay, that's it for now. Hasta pronto.